Most people talk about abortion. They tend to be talking about medical or surgical abortions. An example of a medical abortion is something like RU486, the abortion drug. But what many people tend to forget, or not even know about, are the babies that are killed by chemical abortions. Today, we also remember all of the preborn babies that have died from the use of the birth control pill and other birth control products. These babies are not talked about in the secular media, nor do many couples who are on the pill realize it can end the life of their preborn baby. But we remember these children today on Pro-Life Memorial Day, the babies that have been murdered by chemical abortions. The birth control pill patch, IUD, and other birth control products thin the lining of the mother's uterus. So if the woman experiences breakthrough ovulation and fertilization does occur, the new human person cannot attach to his or her mother's uterus and dies. So a young woman on the pill may have an abortion and not even know it. But it has been estimated that millions and millions of chemical abortions have occurred in the United States because of the use of the birth control pill. No more should human beings die because it is an inconvenience to a couple. Many in the medical profession have known about the abortifacient effects of the pill since the pill has become available on the market. But all of these drug companies and businesses that are involved with the sales of birth control are in it for the money. The primary promoter of abortion and contraception is an organization called Planned Parenthood. Planned Parenthood denies this long-known reality that the pill can cause abortions. It has a vested interest in lying to young women because Planned Parenthood exploits them. Planned Parenthood brainwashes young girls by telling them that the pill merely prevents pregnancy, when the fact is that the pill can act after fertilization, which is when pregnancy begins, and kills the preborn baby. Planned Parenthood says that pregnancy does not begin at fertilization, but this is its biggest lie. Planned Parenthood lures young people into its clinics by selling birth control pills and other birth control products. 1/3 of Planned Parenthood's clinic income is from abortion. 55% of it is from the sales of birth control. It is a baby-killing, money-making organization. Today, 1 out of every 4 abortions occurs at a Planned Parenthood facility. Planned Parenthood receives over $336 million each year from our own tax dollars. Instead of helping young girls, Planned Parenthood destroys young people's lives and murders kids. All of this has come to be because of a 1965 decision made here at the Supreme Court in Griswold versus Connecticut, which overturned the law prohibiting the use of birth control and decriminalized poison in the form of a pill. We must educate our country about the truth about the birth control pill and how it is abortifacient. You can do that by visiting the website, thepillkills.com. You can also write to your congressman and ask them to defund Planned Parenthood, and we as a country can continue to spread the message of chastity. No more silent cries. No more chemical abortions. No more medical abortions. No more surgical abortions. May God bless you and all of the preborn babies who are not given a chance at life outside the womb. Thank you.